Hi everyone, welcome to another Tool Tip Tuesday. Today I'm going to teach you how to create a tool template. This is handy for businesses where you might have very similar tools, the same geometries, or even scaled geometries. You can start off with a template that's already been created, and easily make adjustments to the templated tool. Today I've just got a step drill here that I'm working on. So it's quite easy to do. All we go to is File, Save Template instead of Save As, or Save. Now there's a few details here that you save as part of the template. So the number of flutes, this is a 3-flute step drill, obviously. This is a step tool. You can select the material, so in my case, it's HSS. Non-center or center end cut. And then the style, so you just write a note. Something that just describes it, say like 3-step drill, just for example. Then finish. Now it's created the template and it's there for you for next time. So to actually access this template, we access it via the new tool. So we don't go and open it or import it. We actually go to new, and then there's a from template there. So if we open that. Actually, just because I've just saved it, but it's got the template there for the tool. So if I had other versions, there would be 2-flute, 3-flute. There, you'd be able to use the drop menus for the different options there. So in this case, we just finish it, opens up our templated tool, and from there we could start making adjustments. For example, we might scale it up or do something else with the tool. So. I hope that helps you some stage. Thanks for joining me. I'll see you next time.